वेलकम टू इंग्लिश विद सर ताहिर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू पास्ट सिंपल टेंस। वी नॉर्मली यूज पास्ट सिंपल व्हेन एन एक्शन हैपन इन पास एंड फिनिश। अनदर एग्जांपल, अनदर डेफिनेशन, वी यूज पास्ट सिंपल टेंस व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट कंप्लीटेड एक्शन इन द पास्ट। इट डज नॉट हैव एनी कंसर्न विद प्रेजेंट। एग्जांपल, आई वॉश माई कार यस्टरडे, शी एट पिज्जा लास्ट नाइट। Yesterday, last night, day before yesterday, 2 days ago, last month, previous, these are the indicator past time which we use in past tense. Positive, negative, interrogative. Formula: positive subject plus second form of verb and object. We have to apply only second form of verb in positive sentence. I started. Negative: after did we always apply first form of verb in negative and interrogative because of helping verb did. I started. Negative: I did not start. Did I start? You started. You did not start. Did you start? He started. He did not start. Did he start? Question mark. Other examples: he drew beautiful pictures last week. You gave the present to your friend. We bought a new car. Negative: he did not or he didn't draw beautiful picture last week. Did I learn Spanish last summer? Did you give the present to your friend? Did we buy a new car? WH questions. WH, what, where, why, when, how, which comes first plus did plus subject. After subject, first form of verb, object, question mark. What did you do yesterday, for example, and question mark. Where did you go yesterday? Why did you go yesterday? How did you go yesterday? When did you go yesterday? In this way, we can make WH question. Thank you for watching.